Have you ever seen a balloon man with those colorful balloons? Red, yellow, green, orange, pink and white. How these balloons float in the air. Let's see in this poem, The Balloon Man. He always comes on market days and holds balloons, a lovely bunch. And in the market square he stays and never seems to think of lunch. They are red and purple, blue and green, and when it is a sunny day, the carts and people get between. You see them shining far away. And some are big, and some are small, all tied together with a string, and if there is a wind at all, they tug and tug like anything. Someday, perhaps, he let them go, and we shall see them sailing high, and stand and watch them from below. They would look pretty in the sky.